I first just want to say that it is very special to me to even be asked to be here for you tonight, because it's been a minute. You know, we worked together really briefly once. We laid around on a porch and kind of like wonderfully, completely out of our element, laughing a lot. And she at that point like really liked to joke about the fact that she was a mom, and that she was like, you guys don't want to hang out with me. And we just like straight kicked it. And I just will never forget that, even though it was, you know, only a brief time. And I also got to marvel at how cool she was and how sweet and smart and everything that everyone's already said, but just like so effing talented. It was weird to be around. It was like literally something that happens rarely, something that, like, you know, you can watch so many amazing performances and movies and even be present for them, and it doesn't give you that feeling of just like, fuck me, like this is, it's weird. So also considering you're so like distinctly, particularly yourself, to become someone else so entirely is trippy. And I had seen that for years. You know, you're like my favorite actress. I didn't even realize that like the same chick in Junebug was also the same chick in Drop Dead Gorgeous, even though they're both cheerleaders. Like, I just, it like blew my mind. So growing up with your movies is really like, just like filled me with so much. I have gauged rooms with you. I've exchanged glances that speak volumes to this like strange and hilarious environments that we find ourselves in. And yeah, that alone, you know, even though I would love to, you know, like Jake got to really, really work with you, I would kill to really, really work with you. You see everything. I am so lucky enough to say that I have been seen by you. And you know, you're far from regular, but I'm inclined to speak to how normal she is, as everyone else has too. I say this usually to the point of redundancy about actors that I really love, but it's because you're a good person. You step into these realms.